So I've seen one. The kid vampires, they're like 20-year-old or something.
I think they should.